Okay, today I want you to get creative, but not crazy. You know, I'm always thinking of new ways to express my love for Nancy, and she does the same for me. You know, I've talked here before about using emojis and bitmojis and how Nancy and I like to send them to each other. I like to leave surprise notes for her to find, and she'll do the little things for me that make such a difference in my day. So today I want you to send your spouse a selfie that expresses your love for them. This is where the creative but not crazy part comes in. Use your imagination, have fun with this, and don't get arrested. Today's one thing, send your spouse a selfie that expresses your love for them.